Yo, what's going on, guys? It is Lewis792 here, and today I am back on Clash Royale. I haven't played this game, like, for a YouTube video in years. I used to do it on my old channels, so I'm gonna do, like, a series on this channel. So I've got a better account than this, but I thought I'll start from Arena 1 for YouTube. So I'll do, like, 3 games per video. So I've got a few things that I need to do. Open some chests. Oh, I got the mini pecker. I'll move the camera. Where should I move it? I'll just keep it there for now. I'll put it up here, actually. We've got a wooden chest. What's in this? Oh, got some spear goblins and some archers. Nice. I'll keep it up there. So we've got some things here. What don't we need? We don't really like archers, you know, make it cheaper. And let's get rid of the arrows. Put the mini pecker down. What's in the store? We've got a baby dragon that we could get. I might buy it after the battle. We're just gonna go into the first battle, I think, here, lads. So, let's do this. It's loaded. Oh god, I can't even see the tower health for any of them, so this is gonna be hard. I'll attack this side. Oh my god. Okay. This guy went all in. I'm so bad at this game. Honestly. Lads, we're just gonna go in and fireball all there. Attack. Alright, they may have the advantage here. It's all good. Look at the giant there. Alright, no, they noticed it. I'm gonna save up. We'll just skeleton army that mini pecker. Oh, damn it. See, this is why you need arrows. Yeah. Okay, let's just mini pecker this side. I might put arrows back in my deck, because I might need them, actually. Come on, that's got to be a tower. Yeah, that's a tower. Boom. We'll just put musketeer. And put spear goblins. Easy take there. Okay, I'm gonna pop it over there now. This is really annoying, the face cam. I'm gonna have to sort that out in a bit. So, let's just get our elixir up a bit. Alright. Okay, let's just wait a minute. Just put down a mini pecker. Easy. This. There you go. Knight that. Okay, this should be another tower. No? Okay. Oh my god. Come on, mini pecker. That's it. Okay, now we're on double elixir. Let's just go and all push now. Why? Why would he fireball that? That's the question. Oh my god, look at this attack. Look at this. Shit. Okay. We can sort this out here. Why? Okay. We're on the move. We can get this win here. I know we can win. Can we at least get 2 crowns? Come on, 2 crown it. Yeah, we've got 2 crowns here. Not too bad. Alright, first win. I obviously complete the training camp, like, off camera, because no one really wants to see that. But anyway, that's one win already. Oh my god. Nice. Okay, let's get into the next game. Okay. Let's go into a battle. Where should I put the face cam? I might just put it at the bottom. Is it? No, it isn't. It gets in the way of my deck. Alright, I'm just going to put it in this corner. Okay, we'll put down giant. Oh shit, I should have waited until 10 elixir. So, this guy copies what I put down. Fair enough. Okay, we're going to skeleton army that. Why would he? Oh my god. This is the problem these days. Look, this is so easy. I should be able to win all three games that I play this episode, definitely. Look, that's a tower. I've also got arrows in my deck now instead of fireball. I just find it more useful. Oh! Alright. I'm not gonna... Oh, I got one hit. Okay, let's just wait until high elixir again. Giant. Skeleton. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that's it. That's it, Skarmy. Okay. I'll just put down a musketeer. And we'll get the goblins ready. Nice. Bro, this guy isn't gaining anything from his attacks, literally. Okay. Fair enough. We're gonna... when it's double elixir, that's when we should be able to take it. Let's just go. All in, all in, all in. Just spam. What? I mean, fair enough, I just never see people use fireball like that. Really? Knight. My friend, what was those arrows about? Come on. 30 seconds left. Come on, this has to be a tower here. This should be the tower taken. Alright, maybe not. Arrows. This is why I love arrows. Alright. Can we get... No, we can't get three towers, but still, we won again. That's another trophy. So yeah. What did we get? A golden chest this time. Let's go. Nice. Oh. Spear goblins. Okay, we're going in again. I put a fireball instead of knight. Because I think, you know, more useful. Oh, this guy's a hog rider. Okay. So, he's from a higher arena, I see. That he's only level 2. I don't know, where do you get Hog Rider? I don't know if it's like Arena 2, I'm not sure. The counter. Okay. Can we get this tower down to at least... Alright, no, okay. Skeleton. Oh, I don't know even why I placed that. Alright. What a waste of a giant that was. We've legit taken that giant. That's ours. I'm arrowing that. Okay, mini pekka time. Come on, that's a tower. Tower? Yes. Okay. 1-0 to us. I guess you could call it 1-0. Has this guy given up? That's the question. I think he has. He's given up. Why would he give up so easy? He has better cards than me, like Hog Rider. Come on. Too easy. 3-0 win, or 3 crown win to 0. Not too bad. We took this guy down easily. Okay. So, this is our deck. So the question is, what should I do? How many coins do I have? I have 1,692. What I might do is create a clan. Call it Team 7922. Hang on. No space. And what should the badge be? We want a nice badge for the good old team. I don't know. What should the badge be? The badge shall be alright, the badge can be this. I like that. Join team 7922 and go and subscribe to the 7922 on YT. Always gotta shout yourself out. So boom, created. Any of you guys can join this clan if you want. It is just called Team 7922. I'm the only one in it. I am the leader. Join, guys, if you want. I don't mind. We want this clan to be big, so we can do clan wars one day. But anyway, that's pretty much it for this episode. If you guys did enjoy this, remember to smash like on this video. So this will be a new series of Clash Royale. So yeah, hope guys enjoy this. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Till next time, don't let me down.